too hot. I bought a gerbil at the petting zoo.
I knew it.
If Richard Gere can do it, I can too. I get undressed, I begin to lube. I start to put that gerbil in the end of the tube. I'm wondering just how he'll feel. Do you think he'll like it better than his little wheel? Careful now, he's right beside me. Just one more step, and he's inside me. Go, gerbil, go. Burrow harder, burrow deeper. Be my little chimney sweeper. One thing I forgot about. How am I supposed to get him out? Get him out. Get him out. You sang it with great urgency that night.
I had urgency.
Well, now my gerbil is on Easy Street. It's warm and it's cozy and there's plenty to eat. The situation is out of control, man. I gotta find a way to get him out of this hole. I tried strings, I tried wires, man. I almost had him with a pair of pliers. I tried cheese, he's not biting. Why is this so exciting? Go, gerbil, go. Jesus, I am such a sucker. Please get out, you furry fucker. I think I am getting ill. Suddenly, he's very, very... still...
If you're not from America, this is a traditional American holiday song.
It's too late. I think my gerbil died. I think I have committed gerbilcide. Here's some advice. It's very clear cut. Hey man, if you love your gerbil, don't stick him up your butt. Don't stick him up your butt. Don't put him in your booty hole. Not in your poop shoe.
Poop shoe.
Not in your poop shoe. A poop shoe, baby. It's in a poop shoe. Hey, I got me a gerbil. It's as big as a whale.
Merry Christmas.
Playing part of the gerbil, ladies and gentlemen.